Hello, my name is Elmar Vogt. With this little video, I want to give you a short introduction of the redundant freelance controller AC900F. In freelance, a big advantage is redundancy does not mean additional effort for engineering. That means you do the engineering as for a single controller. Okay, so we have a PC over here running freelance DigiVis. We have a S700 remote I/O station on Profibus, and we have a redundant controller AC900F consisting of two CPUs. One is in the active, the primary, and the other one is in hot standby called the secondary. So now let's have a look at the primary secondary LED. If we look at the primary controller, we see a green one, while the secondary is orange. Currently, the two CPUs are in synchronized state. If the CPUs are in sync, the secondary can take over in case the primary gets problems. Let's make a test. I remove the Profibus line from the secondary. On the freelance operator station, we get an alarm, so even issues on the secondary are monitored. Result? No problem to the process, as the connected Profibus remote I/O is still connected and active. But the controller is no longer in sync state, means the next failure will cause a plant trip. Okay, on the operator station we see that the Profibus lines are disconnected. What I do now is I start connecting the lines again. And after a very short while, our operator station shows at healthy again. The worst case, for sure, is a complete power loss of the active controller. To test this, I disconnect the power. You see all LEDs are dark, but the secondary has taken over and the process continues. Okay, let's summarize. Point 1, freelance engineering, no additional effort. Point 2, no extra license required for redundant controllers. Point 3, the perfect solution where highest availability is required. Thank you.